Your move, Uncle Red.
Soon enough. Did you protect your queen?
Maybe. Yes. I don't know. I moved the castle thing to D3.
Great move, if you're trying to kill your queen. Look at the whole board this time. You don't have to fight every single battle. Consider the end game. Be the player, not the piece.
How can I consider the end game when I don't know what you're going to do? I'd have to be psychic. Can I just surrender already?
Hi there, I'm Red, your uncle. If we'd met, you'd know I don't stand for quitters. You always have to play it out, kiddo, even when you're losing, else you'll never learn. Besides, you can't tell when the Joker's going to show up.
I thought we were playing chess.
Kiddo, when you get to be my age, you're allowed to mix metaphors. Sometimes you just have to stall, stay on the defensive, and wait for that unexpected move that changes the whole board.
Sure, I guess. Whatever that means. Guy on horse to, F4?
Now you're cooking with gas, kiddo.